we perform gynecomastia surgery. And we have performed over 1,000 gynecomastia surgeries in the last 11 years. Are you confused about gynecomastia surgery? The common questions which people ask, how safe is it? What is going to be the cost of it? And how do you select the best doctor or the best clinic? My name is Dr. Amit, I'm a plastic surgeon, and we're going to talk about these three very important questions. In the last 11 years or so, we've done a lot of gynecomastia surgeries of all grades. In fact, we are writing an article on it and creating a new classification, which will help a lot of people define their grade and automatically choose what kind of treatment. So the questions which people have always asked us, how safe is it? Now, gynecomastia surgery is absolutely safe. There is zero risk to a gynecomastia surgery. There may be mild revision issues which can come up from time to time, particularly in very, very severe grade 3 and above. There has been a grade 4 defined also for very massive breast. So there may be slight touch-up issues which might be required, but other than that, it is absolutely safe surgery. How much does it cost? A gynecomastia surgery on an average will cost anything from 25,000 to 1 lakh. Everything depends on the grade. Mild puffy nipple or a large nipple which just needs nipple revision to grade 4s where there's huge breast. So it varies, exactly varies depending on the kind of treatment we do. How do you select a clinic or a surgeon to get your best result? Now I understand, all of you cannot come to Delhi for your treatment. So I'll give you some pointers which you can use to select the best surgeon. First, that person should be a plastic surgeon. You should go online and read about the doctor, credentials, reviews, previous results. You can go onto YouTube and understand about the doctor. So you get a very good feel of whether the doctor knows. Then when you visit the doctor, you should be informed. Very important, you should know about the procedure. Management of grade 1, 2, 3. Generally, you should have a broad overview of the management. And then when the doctor tells you, you should be very clear that is there something which is not matching, you know. So you should not be over-treated. For example, you have a smaller grade and you are being treated for a bigger grade. And you should not be over-treated, under-treated, which means you have a big grade and yet you are giving a small treatment. For example, if you have got grade 3 and only liposuction is done, then you will never have a good result. For example, if you have just a puffy nipple and liposuction is being done, then it again you will not have a great result, because in one situation you are being under-treated, in one you are being over-treated. Make sure you check your follow-up. Make sure that the doctor is around, available. Make sure that the doctor does the procedure and not some assistant. So these are some important factors that you should know in order to get the best result. If you want to get in touch with us, you can contact us on 9811-99417. My name is Dr. Amit, I'm a plastic surgeon. Have a wonderful day ahead.